And yet again, Garrett Baggett, 4 for 4 from